can't tell me what this is.
So this is actually what Montreal's bike network used to look like. This is an art installation by a friend of mine, Michel Dupoint. This is probably 15 years old or so. Things have gotten significantly better since then, but we still have a ways to go.
Now the best part about it is what we can ride this infrastructure, right?
Yes.
Are we gonna ride it?
Let's go have a look.